highway, what they call it, but we're gonna trek it all the way down this highway to the reef. And hopefully we can see it. We'll see what we see along the way.
This is seaworm.
Seaworm? That's what they use for bait.
No, this is another one. As you can see.
Oh, that's so gross.
Oh, oh my gosh.
That is nasty.
Maybe in one video, so unfinished.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it's so freaking disgusting.
Just touch it.
Just touch it. It like sticks you a little bit.
Gross. My favorite color, purple.
Oh my god, I do not want to step on that.
Oh, that's so funny. A sea cucumber.
It's an anemone.
It looks a bit like a plastic toy.
That is wild.
That's so
wild.
Peeing on you, babe.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah. Oh, it's, wow. Yeah.
So cucumbers here.
Like octopus spidery.
Yeah, it's huge.
What does the other side look like?
Like a rock. Wow. Like a rock. Can I touch it?
Do not mess with that dude.
They're too sharp, and when they go in, they are popped.
So you see, it's easy to get in, but come out is very deep.
Right, right.
So just do like this. Somebody. See, it's easy to get in.
Oh, wow. Yeah?
But come out.
Oh, my gosh.
How do you feel? This is different. Just to get in.
Yeah, slick. Yeah, out. Totally barbed.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Then it's easy to break.
What?
That's the mountain.
That's crazy.
And look at it moving.
That's
alien versus predator right
there. Oh my gosh.
This is a sea urchin. After it dies, the shell.
Whoa.
I'm dead.
It looks like a brain.
Live core.
So the sun bleached this area. That's still alive.
Craziest tide stretch I've ever even heard of in my life. Look at this.
Head of a turtle. Oh my gosh, Brittney, red.
It's been eaten.
Oh, poor guy. You got guts coming out of his mouth. Oh, guy. Reckless. Zipped off. Setting behind the ocean.
Right, it's like, yeah, same thing as the Atlantic. It's just a whole continent ocean. Over.
A whole continent, a whole different ocean.
It's another sea cucumber.
Yeah, but it's different color.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. So the tide is currently chasing us in an area
was dry land on our journey out here is now the ocean coming in. So this timing worked out perfectly for us. We can get out here and all the way to the barrier reef and get back in time. Can I hold it? It's like a big turd. Yeah, the tide is definitely coming in. On our way out here, these spots were like maybe ankle deep. Oh, this is the high point. So the tide is already in. Back behind me over here, the tide is already in. Out that way, the tide is coming in, and we're in the high spot that allows you to make your way all the way out to the barrier reef.
They call it the highway.
They call it the highway. How far out that is.
Dang. And that's with the tide coming in.
That's with the tide coming in. Oh, he's digging for these worms.
Yeah, that's
digs into the hole here to find those worms that he uses for fishing. Crazy. So you just scoop up sand until you find it. Sand is like stepping into a memory foam mattress. Look at that. Listen, everybody needs to get out here to Kilifi, Kenya. This is the place to be if you want a super awesome vacation.